think I'm gonna do my first vlog today. Just left that Christmas play, and that was horrible, bro. It was like kindergarten through eighth grade. They was all doing their different stuff. Woo, boy, I'd say that was bad. It was a bunch of little 5-year-olds singing, "Santa Claus coming to town." It was bad, bro. Okay, not back at the house yet, but I just want y'all to see something that's been making me mad for like the past 5 days. All right, so Wayne got this new iPhone 11 Pro Max, and it's nice, but it's massive. And every time I hold it, it's too big for my hand. It's like, look, it's literally huge. Like, I can't even hold it. So I went and bought the pop socket for it. And I went and bought the pop socket holder to hold it onto my my dash while I'm driving. Look at this. Look what happens. What is the purpose of having that if it doesn't go straight? Like, when I buy something, I expect it to work. I'm about to be back at the house, and we're gonna catch y'all with some more stuff that we don't. Got home. About to go wake up Z if he's not awake yet. So, man. Time to wakey wakey. Time to wakey wakey shake the snakey.
Good morning.
They call me John Gotti. Oh, Vader. Well, didn't get to video a good part of the day because I got in a little bit of trouble, I would say. Because, you know, I went to LSU this semester and did a lot of partying. Didn't do so good in school. So, I get to show y'all the golf cart. We bought a golf cart. Bought a watch today. We bought some Christmas presents. So we'll give y'all a look at the golf cart right quick. So let's go. So yeah, me and my dad went and bought this bad boy today because we were bored. And take a look at that thing right there, son. Oh, woo! That girl clean. That boy thick. That's a thick boy. Let's give her a spin. I whipped up in a Bentley coupe. Whip up in a Tesla. Whip up in a Tesla. Yeah, hey. So y'all can see I have this ginormous wheel in my room. We're about to try to get this thing out of here. I cannot have this thing in my room no longer. Oh God. A little bit of haul. Then we're gonna go ahead and wrap this one up. Like I said, if y'all want to see more vlogs, we can do that. Just let me know what y'all want. And if my TikTok that I posted gets a million likes, then I have to jump on a bull bareback, and Colin has to jump on a horse bareback. So probably make a video about that if it gets there, if it gets to that point. But I will catch y'all next time. Deuces.